have to do horizontal and I missed it.
Those sessions are oftentimes a lot of fun to watch the animals, and of course we have a great time doing those as well. Now the next part of our training session today is incorporating another trainer, Michaela, right here you can see in a wetsuit. We're going to have her get in the water and interact with Allie and Simo, do something that we call water work, and it just gives us a chance to interact with the dolphins in their environment, and also provide some variety to the dolphins training. So we'll put Michaela in the water, sit back, and enjoy.
That'd be so fun.
Yeah.
I wonder where Dolphin Man is. Is that Simo?
No, that's Simo.
Okay. I didn't know if there was a third.
I think they're making sure they don't. Maybe they don't get jealous or
ha ha ha.